Boxer Polis, the hitman Moses' win against Argentine Leonardo Gonzalez on Saturday paved Moses' way to another shot at the WBO world title. The former WBA lightweight world champion defeated challenger Gonzalez via a seventh round technical knockout TKO during their WBO international title fight at Ramatex in Vancouver. Following a slow start, Moses, who fought in the main bout of the evening, began connecting to the challenger's body and head. Up to the task, Gonzalez replied with his combinations, but could not keep up with the speed and trickery of the Namibian. By the sixth round, it was a matter of time before Moses floored Gonzalez. That was, however, not to be, after the South African referee Jaap van Nieuwenhuizen stepped in to stop the fight in the seventh round, following a barrage of punches from Moses that totally exposed the South American's defense. The win improves Moses' record to 32 wins, 2 losses with no draws, and advances his world ranking to first in the WBO lightweight category, and a shot at the world title currently held by Scotland's Ricky Burns.
Champion, Paulus, the hitman, Moses.